Hello guys, this is Paul and welcome to my channel Good Gaming Ideas. So today we're reviewing my new power supply. As I've mentioned before, I gave back my RM series power supply from Corsair because of the cable thickness. Well, they couldn't fit very well in my Evolve Shift X case, but I hope. Well, actually I've seen with this one, the SF750 series power supply, it just works perfectly. And yes, it is a powerful one, small but powerful 750 watts power supply. It's probably again an overkill for my system, but it's better safe than sorry. Actually, I've seen on some YouTuber channels that I think it was a Hardware Connects where they ran a PC with two 1080 Ti's. So yeah, this is a very powerful PSU. It's quite heavy for the size, but it looks nice. It's very sturdy. It's much sturdier than my previous RM series PSU. And yeah, so on one side, a little bit about looks. So it has on one side it has a fan with a grill, a small fan, and on the bottom it has a power switch button with a power socket. Yes, to get on this the back plate, and yep. Then it's a technical specs, the sticker. And yep, on one side it has a logo with a model name SF Corsair SF750. Okay, so let's put this bad boy somewhere safe and let's see what they have, what we have else in the box. So we have an important information from Corsair. Let's put this aside. We have a technical manual. Okay, make sure to read your technical manual. No matter what someone tells you, it's important to read it. Well, at least you know, have a look at it. Okay, so we have a mounting bracket nicely packed in this carton sleeve. Everything is very nicely, neatly packed in plastic. Okay, we have a Corsair logo, some screws and a zip ties in a plastic bag. Alrighty. Okay, so it's a cable. Minus UK cable, 3 pins. Okay. Some more mesh zip ties for cable management. It's super cool. With a branded Corsair logo. It's actually a super cool addition. And yes, the cable. What's so amazing about these cables is that these cables are individually sleeved, and by that I mean that they are custom cables. They are custom cables and they are fabric cables, they're not plastic. They're real custom fabric cables. So even by buying this power supply, you're getting a custom made cables, which look great. Okay, they are black, individual sleeved with fabric, wire sleeves, and they're gonna look superb in my case. That's what I needed. And they actually, they don't take that much space as I imagined, and they're quite flexible. Look how I can bend this 24 pin cable, just bends so nicely. That's great. Well, what concerns me the most is the SATA cable. Is it individually sleeved? Yes, it is. SATA power supply cable is as well individually sleeved from mesh sleeves, not the plastic wires exposed. That's great, because even in my previous RM series, the SATA cable was a plastic one, even when all other wires were with a mesh sleeve. SATA unfortunately was with regular plastic wires. This one's not, so this one is great. I'm very happy. Well, I'm very excited to start building my PC again. it was for quite a while since I did some tinkering on my PC, because I didn't have any power supply and other parts. So I'm still waiting on fans and fittings for my liquid cooling. And yeah, we'll see how it goes. So if you like my channel and you like my content, please come back for next episode and subscribe to my channel. You as well, you can buy the goods by clicking the link below in the description. Thank you guys for watching, and see you in the next one. Bye.